the relationships, connection, togetherness, partnership that's sustainable, especially with 2020 present. It's beautiful. And then you put the two twos together and make stability, which is four. And the double zeros are not going to add to two. So it can add for more infinite wellness. Greetings, FF Cloud. It's beautiful to meet you on there. Your name is something I find very fascinating. I love clouds. I love cumulus and stratus, and when they integrate and they make beautiful, beautiful visions. Some of them look like spaceships. I really love those too. They feel like spaceships also. Greetings, Will. Number 13 shows oneness, integration to heal with in the mind, soul, and body. And then that for stability, because 3 + 1 = 4. My little ones are doing, they're in there pranking others online through audio chat. And they're all having so much fun. And the people on the server actually believe that it's just like concerning. It's just like so much. Oh, it's so funny. Greetings, Mr. Drew. We'll share. And let's see. Hello, Kelsey. Glizzy D. Fun guy. I saw that you tried to call me earlier, but the Wi-Fi was acting funny. Must be all these spaceships. But hey. Yeah, if you want to do a video after, you can. But right now I'm doing the group chat, and so we can plan that afterwards. And that would be fine, about 5 minutes after the video, so I can go and check in on my babies. Thank you. And, or maybe 10. Can you do 10? Because I have to get hugs from all of them, make sure everyone's happy. And unless they keep doing that, then I won't even bother them. And yeah, I'll write you and let you know. My heart says to go check on them. Yeah, so once the video is complete, 10 minutes after is fine. All right, so thank you for all your messages. What I'm going to do now is an intentional scan to see who is present. So we can see, we can work on. Thank you so much. Hi, blessed love. Thank you for being there. Thank you for being present, dear loved ones. Thankful. What we're going to do is a scan, or I'm going to do a scan. And you're going to sit and receive the scan. And in the scan, what I'm going to do is look through the vessels who are present, look at your ones who you care, like the loved ones who need help and healing, if they're like parents or children or little, even the furry bunnies and such, feather family, product family, multiple ones. I apologize for the background sounds. Again, they're doing pranks on my three children at home. It's very distracting. Okay, so I have to do this right now. I'm going to ask all of you to take a really deep breath in for 5 breaths in. That's one. Don't exhale yet. Unless you have heart conditions or are pregnant, then you have to take smaller breaths. So 2, 3. Yeah? 4, 5. Hold it in. And again, breathe in. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's good. Positivity in life. The heart healing. And I want you to acknowledge anything that you've recently suffered through, any injuries from the past to the present that you're working through. I want you to take a moment and think about and feel into the consciousness of what were you experiencing emotionally during those moments? What had happened prior to, what had happened during, what had happened after? And how did it make you feel to not have others there for you in the way that you needed in those moments? Some of you that really held on to that suffering. Some of you really went through that hard experience in such a deep level that it affected you in the way that you felt about others or certain relationships or trusting others with your moments or even with your personal experiences or even being concerned to ask others for help. Prish, I know you want your hair healed. Hi, hun. Hi, darling. How are you? I honestly believe that working with you through the stress and releasing that. Yes? Yeah? Okay, give me like 10 more minutes, please. All right, my daughter doesn't start school tomorrow. It's like the 30th or something. Okay, yeah, exactly. So take a breath in again, sorry about that. Let's go into the sacred space again, breathing in. Frequencies of this beautiful microphone. Thank you. Hi. And I have a call after I close the video. Okay. I love you. Thank you.